we confirm the call, we'll come back and have a little bit of some of that. We will. And we try to be solid.
Chance of honor, you have a question?
Thank you, Chair.
Well, I have one, Chair, for my question.
So, yeah. Once you get the notice of notice of call, you have 30 days to pay that. What happens if that's not paid? Okay, well, it's still constitutional, has to be published by the Secretary of State, correct? If I didn't pay it, would they take it off?
We will publish it. And then what's the cost of publication? We'll sign a contract, and we'll tell you what the institution costs, and submit you a bill for that.
Yeah, I just make sure we're going to cost you what you.
No, so we'll continue publishing the notice.
So kind of building on that, I mean, if they don't pay, what do we do with it?
We do something.
Okay. Some people don't pay again, but you can.
That's a very valid question, sir. I wasn't asking why, just we do.
Right.
Whether it's BCS or whatever, stuff around here, parking lot across the street, we pay, we have an issue for that. We have a process in place to do that.
So they do sign a contract, they, the petition, they sign a contract, and they agree to pay the following charges, whatever they are.
That we will have to adjust that. We might create that part of the process.
I think what's interesting is people remember 2 years ago, I think it was, someone blew out a server, actually tried to write their name in the constitution, the business's name in the constitution, spent a ton of money, and we paid for it, failed. So this would stop it, at least, and be a versus for that.
If you look at it over each year, we actually claim them each year because everybody says that business, our business is lost. But each year is a significant cost to us. But if you look at it by calendar year, which is real where the expenses come, it's every other year, it is expensive.
So, Bill?
Thank you, Chairman. What was revenue go to?
Three versus that's where I was.
If we go back to the Secretary of State.
What, if you look on the bill, we're creating reimbursement fund, and the fund we created this session, I'll be sitting back in budget during the fiscal session with an amendment out of budget to determine how that fund will be used. This money, the eventual path would be this money will be captured in that indirect fund. And we will use that fund by the future advertising.
Can we use the voting machines?
Could be eventually, what we would like to do first is build up another very fund balance so that we can pay for advertising, and then we can actually cut that.
That's another question. We can't make money on this. This is actual expenses. So it's somewhat of a pass-through. Now, obviously, that's going to affect your budget, but you've been budgeting pay this expenses in the past. You no longer have to choose either not budget for that or whatever. But the actual expenses are just pass-through. My petition is $1,000, I've got to give you $1,000. You just pay Arkansas Press Association, whoever runs it, is that correct? Yes. So there's actually no money made. Anyone from the audience will speak for Mr. Bill? Seeing none, close it.